Well, going out to Sudbury again, I won't make the same video, but hopefully, judging by all these things on my hood here, but judging by that, I'm thinking Sudbury might be pretty colorful this time of year. So if it is, I'll make another video of the colorful scenery. If not, you'll just get some videos on maybe me chaining down things and whatnot. Let's fire this puppy up and get to work. Oh, just a little bit of redneck ingenuity here. My air horn. Oh, come on, let's zoom already. This thing's so slow. My air horn, beep beep, I won't do it right now, I'll wake up my neighbors, is run by this gas switch. This one here, meep, really loud. This one I'm just saving. I'll do something with it. But if you got it hanging around, use it. Oops, wrong way. Fits nicely though. Tunage! 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 Oh. Tunage! Tunage! Gotta have it. Fire extinguisher, gotta have it. Drop it out. Okay, we're ready to go with the first one. Take you for a drive around. Try not to run anybody over. Yeah, I'll go backwards first. They're all driving crazy in Sudbury. Get out of my way, everyone! Kink in it. And that could be bad down the road. Turn off the tank, disconnect. And nobody can say nothing to you. Disconnect. And we're good to go.
Again. Okay, drive the other one over. Wrong key. One of these will do. Then all the way together because there's a set of forks that are going to be in between this. And I'm not going to do the same hookup as I did last time because I'm not picking up three. So, this will be good enough. And that should be good enough. Okay, number two. That's it. Heading back home after this. Good to go. Okay, whenever you raise and lower the deck, you always got to make sure your air suspension is dumped, or else it becomes wishy-washy and loose and you can break airbags and crap like that. Let's toss the PTO on. Oop, looking through the lens, not at my fingers. PTO on. We got a couple of switches here, which I'll be operating. This one lifts the rails, this one operates the cable. But I'll be going this through the mirror, so you can kind of get a look at what I see when I bring her up. Off with the brakes. Lift the rails a bit to get them from being unbutted. And pull the deck on up, a little bit of gas. The last time I was putting a bit too much gas and the valve override kept hitting in. That's why it seemed so choppy the last time, because I was used to my last truck. Anyway, here it comes. Might have to move my steering wheel a bit, but it should be alright. I don't know how well it's going to come up, but it'll be a different view of all loading up here. Once we get her mostly up, I can put my foot on the brake, lift the rails itself. Ooh, crunch! And then pull the deck the rest of the way in. Ready for transport. That just makes sure everything's all nice and tight. PTO off. Put the air back in the system. Let her sit here while I do some writing on my logbook. And there you go. Hello, Sudbury. Goodbye, Sudbury.
You can wake up now. It's over.